the door for me, Steven.
You know, lots of celebrities have been remaking songs to make them more women empowerment friendly. But the truth is, we don't think they go nearly far enough.
Men should catch a grenade and die.
The rapists are backing down, the rapists are backing down.
Manocracy.
We were tossing around some other name ideas. 21 Female Pilots, Steely Danielle, the Dire Pansexuals.
And that's about the time I laughed at all her jokes.
She's gonna strap me down to the bedroom floor. I'm getting paid. Cause I beg for more.
I got married a long time ago. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-no. We took her last name the way it should go.
Female CEO. Oh, 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 oh.
She sucked 10,000 dicks when all she needed was a vag. Isn't she empowered? And yeah, I really do think
executive scientists, astronauts.
Hi,
my name is
Smart.
My name is
Beautiful.
My name Rick.
Every lady,
men, be more like a woman.
We're undoing centuries of misogyny with lyrics.
And I like the way you think so much. And maybe you should be an engineer.
I would like to hire Jesse's girl.
What would I do without my partner?
WNBA.
It's fun to watch the WNBA.
Women are in a living hell 24/7.
Sleep with a man for a little bit of money. All the power, girl. You're equal to a doctor. We should all respect her. Loving the armpit hair. Loving the armpit hair.
Loving the armpit hair.
Loving the armpit hair. She blew her load right on me.
Much like Jeffrey Tambor, I'd like to see the suffragettes win a Grammy and then be the last men who ever do.
We don't deserve them.
You are beautiful, even though you weigh 1,300 pounds. And don't you bring it down today.